So, hello everybody, I'm Nele, I work for Ricolto as a communication officer, and a couple of years ago we started using the Inclusive Business Scan based on the principles of SenseMaker to better understand what's going on in farmer organizations we work with and also in the relations between farmer organizations and the buyers. So there's we can, like in evaluations, we can talk a lot about trading volumes, about profit margins, but really listening to the farmers, what they have to say, what they think about their farmer organizations, their cooperative, on how they see their relation with the buyer that is really purchasing their products. There's a lot related to trust and power that is very difficult to capture in statistics, in figures. So that's why we use what we call the Inclusive Business Scan to listen to the farmers, and it all starts from what the farmers themselves have to say. So we capture hundreds, sometimes even thousands of stories of farmers, which are then put in a software program. That way we can analyze both the bigger picture, but also look into and read the stories of what the farmers really have to say.